approximately 1:10, we got a report of a fire. On arrival, we had a basement fire that was extending throughout the house. Several occupants of the home had left prior to our arrival. One of them was injured and was transported by EMS. This fire was a second alarm assignment with approximately 100 firefighters on scene.
What was the condition of the individual that was transported?
We don't have any information at this time. There was a head laceration. They were transported by EMS.
I haven't talked.